Hello and welcome back. Today we're going to continue. We're going to head to from St. George to Provo, Utah, carrying some de-icer. So let's drive, pick up the job. We're at the depot, so we just have to pick up there. Just hit enter. It'll take too long. Yep, so there we are. So let's see what we're carrying. Yeah, the must be some salt. See, I'm also using the back road, so it's gonna be, yeah, let me put it back. It looks like it's I'll just reroute.
Finding a new route.
So let me just reroute if I can. Yep, I'll drive. Yeah, I'll just stay on the route. Yep, stay on the route and just drive. Take my time. Yep, dull lights, yep. So I have to brighten it up. Yeah, so that's the reason why the lights were so dull. Yeah, I had that problem on your truck as well. Forgot the updates. Keep bringing the light down.
Thank you.
there's no lights here. Looks like there's an error here with the traffic. Oh. Yeah, I thought there was an error with the traffic there.
Exit now.
Screenshot here. It's a short journey. I'm not driving very fast, 60, and that's it. Thank you. So far the journey's gone well. No accidents. Yeah, the random road events all dial it down a bit. It's a little too frequent. Straight driving. Thank you. past 30 minutes, so we are at our destination. The distance there. There to avoid the stoplight. I went a little too close to the concrete barriers. Yes, I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Bye for now.